can something as beautiful as this be dying? A plague is ruining the land, but the tree of life still stands. Question is, for how long? End is coming to the new world. The tribes stand divided, in need of someone strong enough to unite them, or bring them all down. This is a story with an Welcome to Biomutant. Encode your DNA. Define your genetic structure. Choose a genetic resilience. Choose your first style. Pick your main color. Choose your detail color. Pick a class, psycho, deadeye, mercenary. Deadeye. Commando. Psyfreak. Saboteur. Sentinel. Saboteur. Psyfreak. Commando. Deadeye. Mercenary. Deadeye. Mercenary. Mercenary chosen. That'll work. Here's somebody with a troubled past, drawn into the spotlight of a story that's already begun. We're already at a crossroads. Choosing a path in life is that fork in the road where you make a choice or simply stop living. But for you, it's not only a crossroad, but a choice, a reflection of your ki, the primal energy that flows through everything.
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm the dark side of you, your inner voice to be precise, an echo of the balance and consequence of your actions as you move forward.
Glad you realize who you really are. Let's keep to the bright and better path moving on.
You can't contradict yourself like that. You made the right choice to begin with. Why would you change your mind?
Because you can't deny what's deep within your heart. Sometimes a thought is just a thought. In the end, it's the way you act that counts.
But remember, this is just the beginning of the end. Eventually, it'll be my way or the highway.
guess left can be right sometimes. Stories of death and the bodies left behind, a reminder that we're at the mercy of nature and the one that preys on others. Do you remember the beast that shattered your family, or did you choose to forget? You turned your back on our world and got lost in your own. Meanwhile, the predator only grew stronger. For it. This is not the time nor place to end this story. This time, it was best to run and live to fight another day. Let us hope you're ready for it when it comes. The predator isn't the only threat. The wildlife started to mutate when the end of days began. And the tree of life started to die. Thank you. Low tech, but it works. The oil sludges everywhere. To most, it only means death, but some have adapted to the new environment and changed with it. Evolution has its ways. Look, an emergency box from the Wandsworth. A rare sight. Pipe looks weak. The claw bar should come in handy. Whoa! It's time to find a way out of this place. No, really, I mean it. The Morks produce biomatter in their multi-organ that they shed under distress. Blobs that affect the cellular coding strands of any living being when absorbed, including you. Hauling yourself into the air. Toxinol built vessels called arcs to save themselves from the impending doom. But was it too late? It is only from the flight logs of the single arc they left behind that we know other arcs traveled through the sky and beyond. It seems those that came before us never lost hope in finding a new home for their kind. Just a few moves left. Make them count. There are few records of the chain of events that led to the big apocalypse eons ago. But it's clear the world wasn't prepared for how recklessly the Toxinol Corporation would make its mark on the world. Their rare earth mining and nuclear industries generated tons of waste, and without consideration for the future, they dumped it all in landfills until they ran out of space. That's when they made the big mistake. They began dumping the toxic waste in the surf just off the coast instead, assuming that it would sink and decay with time. And they were right. But no one was prepared for what was about to unfold. Once in the surf, the radiation interfered with the genetics of the wildlife and created bizarre mutations in their offspring. It had an inconceivable impact on biodiversity and the entire ecosystem. The world as they knew it crumbled as nature retaliated. It would never be the same again, and what remained of it became ours.